Here we go again, back in Michigan. Gonna ride the Clinton River Trail. Hopefully make it to the Yates Cider Mill and maybe stop along the way and take some pictures, smell the air. Let's go. Hold up. View from the other side. All right. Onward on our way to the mill. It's always a treat for me to visit this part of Michigan. Let's continue without the sirens in the background. Was that the trail right there you guys took me on?
Yeah, I think so. Right there, or maybe it's further down.
You guys said you discovered it by accident? Riding into Rochester. Morning. This is downtown Rochester here on our left. Hold on. Those are some rapids there.
Yeah, I've never seen them this strong.
This is where you stop.
Yeah, so if you're canoeing down the river here, you can get off right here, and then you can leave your canoe here and go downtown.
Okay. Would this be considered ideal for canoeing?
I think so. I think the waters are high enough. You gotta be pretty good though. There's still a lot of rocks.
Say again? Left. Okay, yeah, that can... Nice. This reminds me of certain parts of Northern California. North of San Francisco, Samuel Taylor State Park. Except we don't have the giant ferns here. But this in itself is, you know, is unique.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's quiet. Except for my loud voice.
Yeah, it's really nice. I've never been here.
There we are.
And ice cream.
There we go. This is it, just follow this home.
Yeah.
Yeah.